Pete, how do you assess that? A disappointing defeat with everyone quite optimistic ahead of the season.
Yeah, I think from our point of view, you know, I thought we started off poorly the first 20 minutes, 25 minutes, and then I thought we got into the game, and I thought Malbs and Harvey played well up top. You know, I thought they worked the socks off really. We were getting a little bit overrun in midfield, and you know, we sort of tightened that in, played four across the middle, but a tight four. I think that stopped it a bit, and we got on top of the game. And obviously we got his goal. I mean, tremendous work by Malbs. He's chased the ball onto the, you know, that's an A-Lab's ball, and he's got it flicked back in, and Jordan's come in and just put it past the keeper, which was a good finish, you know. But we didn't think, at half-time, we said to the lads that, you know, we didn't think they'd done enough and they hadn't worked hard enough. We didn't win enough second balls in the middle of the park. Yeah, they had the extra man in there, but when we tightened it up, it was a little bit better. And then we come out second half, and that's a nightmare. You know, we've come out second half, it's a real nightmare. They've scored a poor goal. You know, I thought we should have cleared the header, and, you know, the lads gone through and made it one each. And, you know, I thought we jumped his heads a little bit, you know, and then second goal is scandalous, really. You know, we've... Donis has knocked it back to Chappers, and the kids in there seeing it, read it, and put the ball away, you know. So it's a poor goal from our point of view. You know, and then the last 10 or 15 minutes, we've huffed and puffed, and I think Joe Woolley had two golden chances, to be honest with you. You know, I thought he should have stuck them away, you know, whether they were both on his left foot or not, I don't know. He's blazed one over the bar as well, and, you know, I think we did have chances, but... we didn't play well, you know, that's what disappointed me. I thought we huffed and puffed all through the game, and yeah, it is the first game and nobody's panicking or anything like that, you know, but yeah, it's disappointing because no disrespect to Gould, but I really do believe that they'll end up halfway up the league. Mm. You know, and on that showing, we've got to do a lot better on Tuesday night to get something from Chasetown. So, you know, overall really disappointed. I don't think anybody can complain if they're not in the team on Tuesday night, you know. So obviously there was four or five lads on the bench and good lads. So we've got a bit of thinking to do, you know. So maybe one or two of them have got to be sitting up wondering if they're going to be in the first 11.
Well, I was going to say, I mean, a lot of the fans saying, discussing whether perhaps, you know, a couple of substitutions could have been made, maybe defensive change as well in the actual starting 11. So that gives you... That now you've got, yeah, I suppose you've got to look at it, and you've made, nobody can complain, can they, after some of the mistakes today as well?
I think from our point of view, yeah, you know, we've got to look at, you know, obviously at the back, we were poor, we defended poor, I thought we looked dodgy a lot of the time, you know, I really did, which is not what I expected, you know, and like I say, you know, at the end of the day, and we said it to him in the dressing room, that if they don't get a shirt on Tuesday night, then they've got no reason to complain because, you know, it was poor. It was really poor. It was poor for the fans. You know, I did think we had a good spell the last quarter of an hour, 20 minutes of the first half when we got the goal. We needed to go on because Malbs had a chance before they scored their first goal. That goes in. It's 2-0. It's a different sort of game, but that's what football's all about. You know, there's no guarantees in football. And... I'm still confident that we'll pick up wins. I haven't got a problem with that. I just thought today, yeah, there's a lot at stake, and we didn't come up with the goods.
In terms of now trying to continue to try and gel the side, again, first sort of 10, 15 minutes, it looked like they needed to get into the game as well. And when they did, they flowed very well, but it's about maintaining that for 90 minutes because that's something the team haven't done since you came back to pre-season training, which is disappointing.
No, we've said that. We felt that all the games that we played in, we've been sloppy at the start and we want to come out and get out the blocks. And the same thing, unfortunately, has happened again today. You know, they've come at us, they wanted to win the game. I thought they wanted to win the second balls more than we did. There wasn't enough metal in the team. You know, there wasn't enough fight in the team. Although we've got people working and, you know, but sometimes you've got to stick your head in, you've got to stick your foot in, you've got to tattle, you've got to make a tattle, you've got to let them know, that you mean business. And I thought second half after they got the goal, I thought they showed us that. You know, but having said that, I still thought we had, you know, two or three good chances where we could have perhaps got something out of the game. But maybe it's the kick up the backside that we need. You know, I said to him after the game, you know, if we play like that, we'll end up in a relegation battle. You know, that's how I feel. So obviously the message has been put over to him. You know, Kinsey's had a go and Buck's had a go. So, you know, we've all had a little bit of a dig. But we've got to get him up because we've got another game on Tuesday. You know, it's one game out of 41, out of 42. You know, we've got 41 games left, yeah. But I do admit that we've got to play a lot better than that. And like I say, if we can get a run going, then it all changes. But, you know, it's disappointing to lose your first game at home.
Brilliant. Cheers, Pete.
All right.